Up next on our screens, we're going to hear from an Oscar-winning filmmaker named Peter Jackson.
It's the original Ping Pong that I saw that movie on TV when I was about 8. I wanted to become a filmmaker. My like films that just take you away from your real life and sweep you up to the edge. A Pong literally does that. I mean, you're on board the ship, you're sailing to a lost island, you encounter monsters and creatures from, you know, prehistoric times. So I was thrilled when Universal invited me back to Star Island. And it's great to have you along for the ride. Now, we have created this 3D experience. Them in your hand because we're about to return to Skull Island.
Also, please stay seated and please hold on tightly to all your personal belongings. Some of the folks at Weta on how they brought King Kong 360 3D to life for us.
With a project like the Studio Tour, the audience is in the middle of the environment. They're looking in all directions, there's creatures coming at them, they're seeing Kong from this side, and T-Rexes from the other side. Looking at the movie, we always know that people are looking still a little bit shocked or broken. Here you have to take into account that people are looking in all directions. Also, one of the things about this live, unlike the movies that we're used to working on, there's no cuts, because it's one giant shot, this tram that's driving along through Skull Island is where the camera's from. This frame represents the where the screen is 10 meters away. The movie can actually about 50 minutes of a picture, so that amount of visual information, that number of pixels, because then you need to be able to answer.
And you may have noticed there were some giant spiders trying to attack our tram in King Kong as well. If you noticed the spiders, good job, good eye. They were a reference to the original movie King Kong from 1933. In that film, there was a scene where some sailors fall into a pit and then they get eaten by giant spiders. But when they previewed the movie with test audiences, that scene was too intense apparently for people. Some audience members got sick. Some people left the theater, so the producer was like, cut the spider scene. And they did, and it's now considered lost footage. But Weta FX knew about it, so they brought him back for our version.